we're gonna go through a little progression. And what I'm gonna put you through is what's called a hollow rock and a Superman, okay? So you knew to swing, right? And the swing was kind of coming from here and from here. And what I want the swing to do is to come from here.
Okay.
So we're gonna learn that on the ground, okay? And we're gonna go in what's called kind of a dead bug. So your feet are gonna go to the sky and point your toes.
Okay.
Point your toes. And then you're gonna take your hands, and you're gonna press them past your knees. Good. In that position, you're gonna press your toes away from you, and press your arms away from you, and hold that position. Hold, knees together, toes together. Good. And I want you to hold this position. You feel how it starts to get really tight right here?
Uh-huh.
Good. This is part of the position that you're gonna have in your pull-up.
Okay.
Okay? Now rest. From that position, what you're gonna do is I'm gonna move out of your way, and you're gonna roll into what's called Superman, which is right here. Okay? You can't do this kind of training if you're a male, just so you know. You shouldn't roll onto your female clients.
Okay.
Yes.
From the dead bug to the Superman.
Yes.
Gotcha.
Okay, ready? Nice and tight.
Dead bug.
Tight, 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 and bring those shoulders up a little bit for me. Good. From here, roll onto that Superman. Good. Now squeeze your butt, feet away from you. Good. Now roll back. Good. Press down, press down, press down. Good. Now roll back. Good. Now go ahead and stand up.
Okay.
Do you feel how tight everything was from here?
Yeah.
Now we need to apply that to here, and here's what it'll look like. You're gonna come on up to the bar, okay? You're gonna tighten everything up like you were in that dead bug, okay? And you're just gonna take yourself through into the Superman. Okay?
Bug to Superman.
Yes. So nice and tight first. Good, bug to Superman, ready, go. Bug, Superman, tight, short, short, good. Short, feel that?
Yeah.
Rest. Good, we're gonna do it again.
Okay.
Now, you have a tendency to wanna have this big leg back and forth, and that's kinda why I'm controlling you. Don't let your shoulders right now do the work. They stay tight, but they don't do the work. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Good, rest. Good. So that's that initial movement.
Got it.
From here, now what we have to do is generate power from our hip. Okay? So we're gonna kind of exaggerate a knee up position. Okay, so we're gonna swing forward back, and we're gonna bring our knees up as we pull down the bar. But I want you to feel it off the bar first. Forward back, knees down. It'll look like this. Okay? I love it. Stay nice and tight. Good, ready? Forward back. Knees up. Knees up. Good. Knees up. Knees up. Good, rest.
Okay.
Good, rest. Now when you bring those knees up, I also need you to pull down. Yeah, so this is what I'm seeing. Okay, and this is what I need to see. See, I'm pulling down with the bar, pull down. Okay, okay, go down, back up. Tight, ready, go. Pull down, knees up. Pull down, knees up, good. Pull down, knees up, yes, pull down, knees up. One more time, pull down, knees up, rest. Great, that's it, you felt it, didn't you?
I did.
Good.
That's good.
Now what we've done is we've created energy.
Okay.
This is energy, and what we have to do is we have to express that energy through our hip. We're gonna start on the floor.
Okay.
So I come down, and I'm gonna go ahead and put my hands up over my head. And I want you to watch first, okay? So from right here, this is the position that you're on the pull-up bar, right?
Yes.
What I need to do is open this hip. I want you to imagine that there's a fence right here, and I have to jump over the fence with my feet. So from this position right here to this position right here.
Okay?
Okay?
Where are your hands? Behind you?
Like you're on the pull-up bar. Okay? Knees up. No. Yes! Do it again.
Okay.
Go. Ready? Reset. Do it again. Reset. Do it again. Good. Rest. Now we have
to apply that.
And this is where coordination comes into play. Right?
I don't have coordination.
We're gonna learn it. It just takes time. We go forward, back, and as we pull down and bring our knees up, we're in the position we were on the floor.
Right.
Right? Right? So now what we have to do simultaneously is we have to hop over the fence and pull the bar to our chest.
Got it.
Okay? So it'll look like this. I want you to go forward, back, okay? Then you're gonna go forward, back, knees up, forward, back, knees up, and then you're gonna go forward, back, knees up, pull. See how the hip opens?
Yes, I do actually.
Okay, ready? Forward, back, knees up and pull. Good, forward, back, knees up and pull, and then open the hip. Open it. That was good, break. Tight, tight. Open that hip. Good. And you see how you're just a little bit away from the bar?
Yeah.
So if you just, you have the strength. So if you just aggressively pull a little harder, you'll be there.
Pull harder.
Yes.
With
pull harder with your arms.
Okay.
Yes. Forward back. Forward back. Knees up and then open that hip. Knees up, pull. Yes. Good. Yes. Yes. We're not done. We're not done, even though it's fun. Okay. So now what would happen from that position is you come down and you have to redo that whole thing all over again.
Push back.
That's exactly it. So what are you going to do? Let's pretend for a minute.
Okay.
Put your hands here. Let's pretend we're on a bench press. Okay, and you're in the gym by yourself and you're pinned. What's your instinct?
Push.
Hard.
Yes.
Right? Do it again. Hard. Do it again.
Hard.
Do it again. Hard. Now from here, what I want you to do is take your hands and put them up over your head, and I want you to walk through with your chest. See how that's that beginning position again?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, ready? Back here again.
Okay.
Ready? Push, walk through. Good, again. Push, walk through. All right. Try to apply that to the top of the bar. Open that hip, push. Good, good. Now tighten your feet up for me at the bottom. They're kind of going all over the place. Rest for a second, jump down. I'm gonna get you moving from here again and you'll feel it, okay? Jump back up, ready? Forward back first, good. Knees up, push. Good, knees up, push. Look what you just did.
I'm thrilled.
Yay!
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Good. Thank you.
You have obviously the strength. And so what I would work on from here is making sure that, did you hear how when I had my hands here,
yes.
the movement seemed way easier for you?
Yes.
Right? So
yeah.
you were doing a lot of this going
the
on, trying
flailing.
To generate it from your leg. Mm-hmm. So think to yourself, move from here.
Okay.
Not from here.
And then going
tighten
over
that
fence helps too.
Good.
That is great. Thank
Good.
You so much.
You're so welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah.